saying, I feel like a tree that dropped alone. Don't look at me. I guess that wasn't enough. Yeah, well, I guess that wasn't enough. Yeah, I'm about to tell the refrigerator sup. Right beneath the Haagen-Dazs I plunge. Probably gotta pacify my tongue like, that tastes pretty good. I feel like, wow, but they can't tell me one thing. I flee the country, but yeah, I bring the country, but yeah, they hear the country. Every time they hear my hum in the second coming of Jack Kerouac and F. Scott Fitzgerald. When I used to ponder off a lot, why can't my name be Daryl? Used to listen to my coach, he told me, girl, Perif. Wow, sucks. Look at me like I ain't doing enough. Look at me like I'm the crew enough. Look at me like I'm incredibly self-conscious, and it's a very destructive quality. Colors that I only seen in Obi-Wan Kenobi's only saber. That's really not my savior, but it's coming off ironic, that chronic paraphernalia. It took me a lifetime to come up with that flame, but I never would've guessed that I used that to fry my brain. I recognize my generations trying to glide to fame. Little birdie, you got this. Philosophical mess, too much gazing at those comments, I guess.